Thank you. Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
See the Technomancer.
Shh, they're unstable. Anything can set them off. Let's talk about something else.
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill. Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
Can you hear me? Hello.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
It's about a 10-second delay. Say something right now. About 15 seconds on the dot. This is like the main hub area, like the, I don't know, the city. I just randomly opened a door and went on this like little hidden path and found a bunch of stuff and chests and stuff. I can pick locks except for
fortunately
these.
This is beyond my skill level.
It's pretty cool.
On Mars, so they've run into a little bad luck here and there. That was bound to happen. Besides, our enemies have no shame and never fight fair.
You get to say that because you're from the Ward family.
No, it's because I've heard that Aurora even sends their children into battle. Does that sound fair to you?
Thank you. Yeah, it's kind of boppy. See that thing that said that there's time of day, and that affects the quest and, like, different NPC stuff around you, depending on what time of day it is. It's kind of cool.
Hello.
Hello. Looking for some medicine? Drugs? Ingredients, maybe?
The vibe of like Rivet City for Fallout 3. It's like, I don't know what it is, I kind of get that. Here. Trying to sell me drugs and stuff. Some psycho jet. I saw that.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level. Great Master said the caravan would be right here, but the stand looks like it's been deserted. I'll question the neighboring merchants.
Mr. Mansur, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Big on weaponry, I hope. What can I get you?
sniper rifle.
Mr. Mansur, it's a...
I was expecting a caravan in the stall next door to buy a few things.
They arrived yesterday, but truth be told, I think they found some trouble. I wasn't there when it happened, but from what I heard, some people were looking to talk, and talking turned to shouting, and after that, they were seen down in the slums, I hear, and then they were dragged into some warehouse. Whatever they did, they're in big trouble now. If you're looking to help them, you better find them fast.
You watched it? It's awesome, isn't it? I forgot you're watching like the 5-hour thing. Have you finished it all? Do you like the dick sucking part?
Soldiers have fought a little better.
Huh. As if it were only war.
Hello?
Hello. Looking to...
Can you help me? I'm looking for any information on the caravan that sets up in the stall over there.
I don't know. My memory sometimes needs incentive to remember.
How about this? You tell me what you know, or you'll find yourself in a room with others who'll be a little bit more assertive in their efforts to refresh your memory.
Listen, man, my morning breakfast is scarier than you. Why don't you just tell me what I have to gain so I can consider it?
Don't act like you have nothing to gain. Merchants are disappearing around here like smoke, and it's no longer safe for you. You tell me what you know, and I'll intervene with my men. Despite the risk of trouble, it'll maybe make your life a little safer.
Fine, but hurry the hell up, because I don't want to share the same fate as the very caravan you're looking for. You've heard the tale of the Vori, of the underworld. So these overpriced foreign merchants did something to piss them off. Didn't pay their rite of passage or protection serum or something. Whatever the hell it was, they were kidnapped, that's all I know. Where they are, or even if they're still alive, I haven't the damnedest clue. For that, you'll have to ask the Vori. Now do Joe a favor. Take this herb and get the hell out before you raise suspicions.
I heard that there's like a lot of like really sneaky little Easter eggs and hints as to the twist at the end of Hateful Eight. Like if you watch it a second time. I never went looking for it, but there's an interview of Quentin Tarantino talking about how it was one of his favorite movies he's done, because he basically told the end of the story all the way through it, and you just don't notice. So, but knowing what you're looking for, that would be really cool.
Hello.
Hello.
Lieutenant Zachariah Manser.
The honor is mine, Captain.
For now, we're stationed in town and focusing on missions intended to miss. Here are the two other fine soldiers making up your unit for the time being, David Ward and Jeffrey Hunter.
My pleasure, Lieutenant. Congratulations and...
Leave the ass-kissing for later, soldier. Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Captain.
Excellent. Moving on to more pressing matters, our mission just came in, and it's aimed at smothering regime opposition. According to the intel the ASC gave us, those terrorists live in the slums and are plotting several attacks to undermine our corporation. Your mission is to infiltrate the terrorists, stop the attacks, and find your way to their leader, Bulgakov. Orders are to capture Bulgakov alive. We're going to drain him for intel about other terrorist cells and dismantle the entire network. So beat him only as much as you need to take him.
You got it, Captain.
Move quickly. The longer you take, the more risk there is to the citizens of Ophir. And I won't have that. Before you go, though, there's one more mission. One requiring speed and discretion. We have deserters in our ranks, Lieutenant. Deserters planning to flee like rats through the city's underground. That won't happen. That seems harsh to you. Setbacks against Aurora have ruined our reputation, to the point that every action we take is scrutinized and extorted by those seeking to gain from our fall. A mass desertion would spell scandal if it became public. You catch them before any word of their escape comes out. So move, now! You only have a few hours.
Deserters sounds great. Where do we start?
The slums. They must have gone home to ask for help, so we should pay their families a visit. I'm sure our escapees will be around.
I find it disgusting chasing my own companions.
Are we really gonna talk to that man? The chief of the board? You know that even back at home we used to hear about him? He's a terrifying man. And hanging out with the mob.
Thank you.
chain command, Lieutenant. Take them down?
That's the order we were given.
Fuck, they're humans, not animals! Alright, they fucked up, but killing them? Really?
Shut your mouth, boy, I'll get you next.
Where they're hoping to get to. I mean, sure, these underworks are vast, but still, you think they want to join enemy lines? They're trying to get away from the war, the fights, and after what they saw, we can't really hold that against them. Was I assigned to this unit?
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
Yeah!
Alex, he's a great guy. He must just be at the end of his tether. He's fought a lot for abundance. He can't go down this way. Lieutenant, I'm sorry, but you're not right anymore. You're scaring me. So you got me, Mancer. Good for you. How much blood did you spill along the way? You're nothing more than a lackey for abundance. At some point, we've all felt the way you do about abundance. But they just take and take until we're all used up. We are tired and want out. But they send you, another loyal dog, to drag us back. I fought my whole life for them. Today, for once, I'm gonna fight for myself.
All right then, let's do this.
Thank God.
So you got me. Yeah. To live in peace. Please, I'm begging you.
What do you think? They wanted him alive. They might arrest him. I knew you'd say that. Need him alive, though. I don't know if this is like I take sides, like a Fallout game. The rebels or the Empire. If I side with the Empire, I need to arrest him. If I side with rebels, I need to let him get away. Love Nation is just to be a dick. Arrest or eliminate? I really want to kill him, but I feel like I need to arrest him. I'll arrest him.
I should kill you, but I won't. Not like this. So I'm gonna take you in. Cooperate, and the military tribunal might just spare your life.
Right. The tribunal knows about as much of mercy as the devil knows of kindness. No. I would rather die a free man.
It's what the captain ordered.
Yeah?
Get rid of him?
No.
Fuck the orders. I won't do it. These men were our brothers. We fought alongside them, and I won't forget that.
My bros died. I'm glad they can come back.
Door's locked from the other side. Guess we're going around.
I can't take this anymore. I don't even have enough to feed my kids. My job feeds a damn quarry more than my own family.
Keep your mouth shut. You wouldn't be the first to moan and end up sleeping under the sun the next day.
I know, but how am I gonna survive?
Sell your diner and work for someone else. If you want to play it safe.
Good day. Care for some merchandise, officer?
I need information.
Don't we all? Unfortunately, I'm just a simple merchant who spends her day here, selling her goods, and probably knows little of anything that would interest you.
I need information.
Don't.
Have a good one.
And you too.
Hello there! Feel free.
I'm looking for a little information. Maybe you could help me.
If it's information regarding my merchandise, I'm a fountain of knowledge. If it's in regards to anything else, I'm afraid I have nothing to offer.
Fine.
Later.
Lost 10 doses of serum the other day. Bad bet in the arena at the Curiosities. Why doesn't he have my head if this keeps up?
Easier said than done. I know the thrill of a win. Reminds me, did you see the fight the other day? An unarmed man taking on a whole group of guys with knives? Funny.
almost impossible to go through the underworld without bumping into one of those monsters.
Yeah, the guards aren't working overtime to get rid of me. Almost got caught by a school of jellyfish the other day. Didn't think the score was worth more than my life, so I did.
I've seen one of those filthy creatures from the distance.
Hey, I know you don't mind helping out the police when you can, so I just want to know if you've seen anything lately.
We're in the slums, officer. This is Anton Rogue's world. More people than not around here are acting suspicious.
Yeah, but that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking more about anyone who may be looking to hurt abundance. Folks not fans of the regime. Rumors are going around some rebels are planning an attack.
Fucking assholes. Hell, they can't just leave well enough alone. Nah, I mean, I heard something about fellows talking angry.
All right, thanks.
Serum for the poor?
I need some sensitive info about us.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on. I'm sure that you see everything that goes on here. I'm looking for people plotting an awful attack. You've heard people talking about sabotage from someone named Volkov?
No, not right off.
Why are you trying to say it?
You know, a bit of serum might help jog the memory, help me remember.
You can still easily tell what it is. I don't know why they even bother.
Listen, pal, we're not haggling here. I'm telling you to tell me what you know before...
What do I owe this city? What has it ever done but abandon me? Now go on! Get about your life!
Those terrorists aren't even hiding. Meeting up right in front of the curiosities? You really think we're morons? Or maybe they're the morons.
Anyhow, we should keep an eye out. If those people are able to drop a bomb in a city like this one, it means they lack any human compassion. They're probably ready to do anything in the name of their ideas.
It's possible. The best way to get what we want from them is to be discreet. Those fanatics don't talk easily when you interrogate them directly. Move out, quietly.
Yes, Lieutenant. You're right, Lieutenant. Oh, sorry. I was supposed to be quiet.
Make the slightest move, you're a dead man.
Hey there.
Officer, hello. What can I do for the final?
Rebels are close. I need to get closer to hear what they're saying. Keep this straight and stay hidden.
Shut up. Someone's coming.
Oh, whoops.
Where's the next action going down? You heard anything?
Operation Cut's going off in a few hours. Volkov's taking care of it. Taking a bomb down to the train station in one of those military bags? With all the troops moving around the area, nobody will even look twice.
Fucking regime won't be able to ignore us after that. Freedom or death, right?
If they're trying to hit the train station, Lieutenant,
we gotta stop them.
Do you know how many people they're gonna kill? We'd be cut off from the other cities and Abundance's enclaves. Holy crap, even the aqueducts would be shut down. Shadows, can't that one shut up? Who gave us this newbie? Shut up!
He said a bad word. He said,
yes,
holy crap.
Better if people don't know what we're up to. Panic, coupled with a bomb, could end badly for everyone involved.
Uh,
Make the slightest move, you're a dead man.
I stop the terrorist spawn. Come on.
Get him!
Yeah. guy in particular. Did you just get home?
Leave this bag, please.
It belongs to you? Yeah, I figured, but I was expecting...
A man? Sorry to disappoint. But since you're here, minding my business, maybe I should introduce myself. I'm Bulgakov, one of the leaders of the opposition army. You gonna arrest me now?
Arrest you and take that bomb before it does any harm to the city.
You don't have a damn clue, do you, officer? That bomb was never meant for the city. This is our city, too. It was meant to take out the access roads to the city, to block the army convoys. It's time this fratricidal war finally came to an end. You think we're fighting for Aurora? You're wrong, officer. The opposition is made of patriots, and the war we're losing is making the true patriots weaker, while the politicians and their secret police grow stronger.
You're no patriot. A patriot would let her voice be heard at the Assembly of the People, not set off bombs in the city she claims to love.
You couldn't possibly be that naive, could you, officer? Ask around. See if you can find just one person who dared to speak up at your precious assembly and is still around to talk. The only voice ever heard from is the Watchers. The rest are silenced, and will continue to be until only the ASC agents remain. Stay suspicious of me. It's your right. But I don't lie, officer. I'd never hurt the people on purpose. I only ever wanted to free them. Let me. Don't stand in my way. Because it's the only road to a better abundance.
She's probably right, but I kind of locked myself into being a bad guy for the Empire. So I think I gotta keep rolling with it.
You're no hero, Bulgakov. Just a delusional woman with a bomb big enough to blow up a train station. And you're under arrest.
Then I'll be damned if you're going to take me without a fight.
Absolutely going to lose this. Sometimes the electrocutie thing doesn't hit the person in front of me.
Better surrender, Bulgakov. ASC's on their way.
No, please. I couldn't bear. The ASC will make me wish I was dead. Show mercy and end it now.
You looking for Bulgakov? Here she is.
I can stop playing then if you want to keep watching. You don't want me to do much without you. Just let me know when you leave. Baby girl.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
Captain, report?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Rest assured, potential scandal's been abolished. Everything's in order. They got there in time. All deserters were neutralized.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. Quick and clean. Job well done. What was the fate of the sergeant in charge of the group?
Sergeant Boris? He's been arrested.
I take it some moral relativism stopped you from killing him? But now, because of it, we're going to have to face an internal investigation. The ASC will interrogate Boris, and even if a scandal's been avoided, our cracks will now be apparent to the powers that be.
You told me
to. In spite of the less than perfect results, go find the quartermaster. He has your pay for this mission. Good. Moving on. We have new missions. Bit of a welcome change from the big chases.
Should've just killed him.
We've got state officials arriving in Ophir today. An ASC warning that an influx of Aurora spies in the city are planning trouble. For security, the officials will be picked up in rovers outside the city and brought to the hangars, rather than coming through the station. We've got brigades tracking the spies, but you're gonna have to usher them through the slums and make sure they get to our quarters safely. No excuses. No failures. We clear? Questions, Lieutenant?
She might have been talking about the girl, Boglavok or whatever, to arrest her. One of them, she was like adamant about, like, we need him alive. I probably just forgot which one. It just brought them both in alive. She might have, the deserters one, she might have said just kill him. I don't remember. But I thought she said that too.
Who are these officials I'm being sent to babysit?
Senior ministers of agronomy, whatever you have to do, just make sure you... Got state officials arriving in Ophir today. An ASC warning that an influx of Aurora spies in the city are planning trouble. For security, the officials will be picked up in rovers outside the city and brought to the hangars, rather than coming through the station. We've got brigades tracking the spies, but you're gonna have to usher them through the slums and make sure they get to our quarters safely.
Captain, report?
Go ahead, Lieutenant.
The insurgency's been quelled.
What about this pain in my ass, Bulgakov?
We got our hands on some intel that helped us find and arrest her. She's probably in the hands of the ASC by now.
Arrest her? Goes to show you can't trust all your intel all the time. Congratulations. Nice work, Lieutenant. Now go find Quartermaster Ryan and get your pay. You earned it.
Damn straight. Quartermaster Ryan. Thank you. sound hostile to me. I don't know why the first teammates I get from the Empire people are people against the Empire. Bye-bye. Let me know if you want to play Destiny later. I'll get off this and probably just go hang out on PC until then. Or until whatever.